The Boston Triathlon got underway this morning, and we're told a local 12-year-old came in third place while competing against the adults in the Sprint Triathlon female 19 and under division. We first introduced you to Shay Stockton on Friday. We sat down with her and her mom ahead of the big day. The Portsmouth middle schooler started competing years ago, inspired by her mom, who's also a triathlete. A big congratulations to Shay.